Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Who was that? Someone's running across. Was that Lydia? I think that's her. What you doing down there, girl? No idea. Okay. We're outside this abandoned prison. So I'm eager to take a look inside and see. Yeah, what's in there? Maybe she'll join me eventually. Yeah, I need a new sword. This thing is not the best. I had no idea this was here. I just saw a hole in the... Wow. A hole in the mountain. So this, could be good or monumentally bad. You know what? Hold on a second. Okay. I just wanted to make sure my volume was all the way up, and it was. Hello? Uh-huh. Let's see. Targets reveal themselves.
Fools.
Nothing? Okay. Do-do-do. Tomato, tomato. Shoes, huh? I don't trust it. Who goes there? Hmm. Ooh, nice. What is this? Imperial shield. Feed guards orders. Okay. We can't let the prisoners out, so either kill them or let them drown. Either way, all guards must evacuate as soon as possible. The storm is about to wash this whole fort into the river, and I'll be damned if I have to report one legion death while under my watch. You have your orders! Exclamation mark. So, this is an Imperial fort. Oh. A quill. I'm carrying too much. I picked up a quill and now I'm... Talk about the, you know, straw breaking the camel's back, something like that. What's heavy? Oh, I got all this stuff. That's a sweet war axe, though. Oh, what am I doing with a pickaxe? I might want to head back and sell this stuff and give Amarin his sword before I go much further. Because, yeah, this is sweet. Sell this stuff. What else can I part with? Iron Boots of Waning Frost. -3 armor class, but you've got frost resistance. And then I could drop these. I love that. Just let it fall. Oh, inkwell? Steel shin boots? Is that what I just... Okay, I didn't want that. In fact, I might have dropped that and that might have just went there. Those might be my boots. Horker, huh? Horker. Horker meat. It's a hunk of horker meat. Empty. Empty. Oh. So are the prisoners still in here? And are they alive? Yeah? Yeah? Really? Real light boots. Nope, don't want that stuff. Look at that, you can peek through. Ew, skeleton. I wonder if it's possible you could actually have a dungeon like this and there would be nothing in it at all. That'd be interesting. Why would they just leave all this stuff, though? This is good stuff. Okay. So, well, I looked in there. Creepy. Mortal fool. No one hides. You're a ghost? Can I kill you? Whoops. Not. Oh, ghostly remains. Ectoplasm? Oh my god. Ugh. Wow. Ghostbusters. Medieval style. Pick up a ghostly lockpick and ghostly drink. If it's ghostly, this stuff should have no weight. That's not fair. This stuff should weigh nothing. Ectoplasm. I wonder what you could use this stuff for. That's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. Any more? Any more ghosts? Take your gold, skeleton. You have no use for it anymore. I don't want to pick it up. I just want to take its loot. I wonder where they stick the gold. In some bones. Expert. Oh. Expert. Wait a second. Ack! Well, I knew I wouldn't just pick it with an. Crap. It was somewhere over here, wasn't it? Come on now. Started moving. I'm using a lot of lockpicks here. I keep thinking it's like starting to turn. Should I give up? I don't want to use all of my lockpicks. Plus, it doesn't look like there's anything in there. There's a bed and a. Huh? And a barrel. Is that it? Abandoned prison key, so I could just go in there. So, okay. Can I just open it now? Yeah. I wasted all those lockpicks. Well, I'm sure I would have gone up in skill. Well, this continues. Ghosts? Hello? Nice gold. 5 lockpicks. Replace what I got. What I lost, anyway. I mean. You sure do. I wasn't trying to hide, actually. I wasn't sneaking anymore. What? What? How'd it kill me so easily? How did that kill me so easily? That was quick. I was at full strength. Sheesh. Okay. Try that again. At the very least, I could take what... Oh. At the very least, I could take what, some of this stuff. It's been a pretty good haul so far. Just the being killed part was a downer. That was quick. I think I'm gonna need some better armor, better sword, just better everything. And I have 1300 gold, so maybe I could buy something. There wasn't anything in here, I don't think, no. Save. Offer rejected. See? These were easy. And the other one had the same... The other one was a ghost. Just said ghost like these two do. Ghost bread. Prisoner's plan. Oh, I didn't see that. The storm is coming. I can tell. The water leaking in has become stronger. There's no better time than now. When the storm hits, the guards will be scrambling to figure out what to do with us. Amidst the confusion, we need to overpower the few that will be standing guard outside our cells and hold off the cell block entrance. We need only hold off until I can get one of their swords and break open the drainage grate in the corner of my cell. That's where we'll make our escape. Everyone move downriver, and we'll try to find shelter there until the storm passes. My guess is that didn't work. At least not for all of them. I did not see that last time. And here I got the key. Okay. Pretty sure there was nothing in here. Okay, that way is doom. Or at least it was that time. Oh! Oh boy. Don't know if I want to be dropping down there just yet. These are all unlocked. All right. No, I wonder if he just got lucky. Let's just do that. Oak flesh. Come on, bring it. Okay. Yeah, he's tough. Whoa! Oh my God! He is really, really tough. Ugh. Oh my God, still. Ugh. What the hell? Sheesh. Okay, some ghosts are tougher than others. I wonder what would work against a ghost. Here that I can think of. T- Just tough, man. Familiar. Lesser Ward. let me just try it like this. Possibly. I'm out. I don't have enough magic. I didn't change my. Yeah, probably. Anything else that would help? Oh, God, man. Okay, try just blah, 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 blah. Try something different this time. Okay. Here. You can never prove us. This thing is tough as hell. Die. I hope I don't have to fight too many more like that. Wow, it's tough as hell. Boy, thank you. Anyway. Okay. Well, I persevered. For now, anyway. I don't know what awaits. Yeah, I'm nervous now. That key's really useful. Okay. I used up all my potions. Well, all my minor potions. I have some, I have one. Vigorous healing. And I'd use magic, but it takes time to heal yourself that way. Okay. Let's keep them that way. Leather helmet. Amulet of Stendar. Block 10% more damage with your shield. I'm not using a shield. Gold. Steel arrows. Okay. The Song of Hroamir. Two-handed increase. I don't use it. Master. Oh. Biography of Baron Zia. Volume 2. Oh, and Volume 3. Where's Volume 1? Volume 3 again. Brief History of the Empire. Do I have Volume 4? Hold on a second. I forgot to drop my books. Well, I did drop my books in my house and ended up... I don't think I saved that game at all. So. Brief History of the... Oh, yeah. Volume 1, 2, 3, 4. Look, they're all together. Volume 2. Yeah. Mists of Sheogorath by Mimophonos. Oh boy, we're running over time. Volume 2, Volume 1. Oh, here's Volume 1. Ah, so I can read all these. My voice gets a little better. Legend of Red Eagle. Archivist of Winterhold. Find Red Eagle's sword? Oh, that must be in there. Gotta say it's worth it, really, so far. You know, a lot of good stuff. Shush. Anyway. So, is that where I... Did I come from that way? I think so. So... I guess that's it. Oh, missed that one. Okay. I guess I could drop down that hole and see if that's a wise choice. Join me next time when I attempt to unlock this chest and with all of... I don't know how many lockpicks I have. 25? I might do it. Yeah. Master, but Yeah, and I'll drop down that hole and see what's going on. I don't know what's up with... I wish Lydia was with me. That would be... make it so much easier. Thanks for watching, and this is not pudding.